Life is a maze. Find your way through it, not out of it. When I was about 16 years old, 15, 16, I tried to commit suicide and end my life. That was a foolish thing on my end. Not only is it theologically dangerous, it was psychologically dangerous to my parents and those who would have found my body. That's why it's so important to find your way through the maze of life. Because in finding your way through, you build your character. You build who you are as you go through the journey. Don't deny the importance of the journey, for the journey itself makes you who you are. And get this, you know what's amazing about it all? It's that the hand of God is behind it all. You have a master chess maker who's putting together pieces in your life and people you connect with so they can grow, help you develop, help you be the man and woman God has created you to be. It is awesome responsibility. Let us use it and take advantage of it to the best that we can.